Bulldogs' first marshmallow. And it's gone. Was it good?